Arkansas State Police are investigating an officer-involved shooting in Pine Bluff. This happened Tuesday night at 28th and Holly. Pine Bluff police say there was an exchange of gunfire involving two officers. No injuries resulted from the shooting, according to police, and one juvenile was arrested. The officers involved are on administrative leave pending the investigation. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.